Hi, this is a review for the Pixie cup. I can't show you the actual product because it's in use right now. No, it sounds pretty gross, but true story. So, comes in this little box. It has a pink little baggie that's actually, it's like a little travel bag. It's made of like cotton drawstring. It's about this big, and it is currently in my purse. So, and my purse is in my truck. So, I'm not gonna bother. I'm sure you can figure it out. But it says it comes with five Pixie wipes. It came with three. I'm not heartbroken about it. I've never used something like this. I always rinse and then carry on with my day, you know? So, but yeah. I had another brand menstrual cup for the past just over 2 years. And I gotta say, I'm incredibly impressed with this one. It's made of a silicone or rubbery. It makes a nice seal. I've had no leaks. It fits comfortably. There's the sizes here. I wear a size 2. TMI, I know. But usually how it goes when you're looking for one is if you've had children, more than one birth, something like that, you usually get the size up. But I've discovered through talking through friends that that's not always the case. So I would go with what your flow is like. But yeah, and then it gives you little instructions here, your possible folds. I'm a fold one kind of girl, TMI again, but yeah, I've never had any trouble with this, and I used it. I've been using it for a few days. My son hurt himself. Hi. You hurt your finger? Let me see. Which one? Oh, your little pinkers? Oh. Yeah. I use it more than I use my old one. Actually, I've only used this one exclusively, and my old one has sort of sat on the sidelines. It's my old one, definitely not made of the same thickness material. This my other son has to poo. The stem is way longer and a little bit more aggressive. And sometimes I could feel it. So, but with this one, I don't feel it at all. It's great. So yeah, he's healed. He's all better now. Don't worry. Yeah, it's great. I will always support all menstrual cups, but this is a nice one. Good quality. No funky smells. And menstrual cups, they don't stain, and this one looks brand new. I'm not going to show you because that's kind of gross. But yeah, it's a good choice if you're going to start using a menstrual cup. So, thanks for watching my review and watching my son cry.